Hey guys, I am back in Garena Speed Drifters server Latam. So it's in my time, it's going to be 8 in the morning. This will be my first club race in this server. Hello. Wow, 15 people. I'm in Starry Night Club here. Not enough team members will enter speed mode. That looks like QQ's club race, where if you have enough team members, you can play item mode. But I think this is same like our server. There's a bug where there is no item mode, I think. So everything will be speed mode. Wow, 20 people. Wow. Okay, let's see. Okay, we can double jump here already. We can sit down also. Okay, so now all the server can sit down, can double jump, can everything already. Yeah, okay, so all the server same already. Oh, I keep increasing. Wow, 36 people. Alright, let's go. Alright, let's go. So let me guess. It's same like our server, right? Just want to make sure. Is it all speed mode? Yeah, Atlantis is not an item map, so yeah, everything is speed mode. Okay. Oh yeah, by the way, I already full mod my the leap car, already full modded. Only skills are not the same. The skills are not upgraded fully yet. So now the club race is every club, all the clubs, no matter you're not battling that club, everyone will play Atlantis, no matter what. How to say? On the same time lah. At the same time, everyone's playing Atlantis right now. So it's not different like last time. Okay. My first club race right here. I think this is the first club race for this server, right? So I'm sure y'all might be surprised why is it not item mode. Ah! No. I shouldn't make mistakes. I guess I'm still not used to the beat yet. Hello. For this first race, I'll just try to finish, okay? I'm still level 40. Go. Ah, got that. Okay. 7 points. Alright, go. Wow. 27 people. Okay, you see here it says item mode, but no, it's speed mode. Same like our server. So the already the same bug as our server. Alright, second match will be at Los Angeles. Alright, no teammate this time. Oh, that volume might be loud just now. Alright, so again, Los Angeles. That means everyone in the server is playing Los Angeles right now. Refocus. Aduh. Just focus. Even though got mistake just now. 9 points for this. Oh, they have the anniversary background. Well, I surely cannot get MVP right now because I lost 2 points on the first game. But wow, 29 people. Wow, this club really active, eh? Urban Chase, okay. Ariel is here. I thought 129. Okay, I got second, so 8 points. Okay, are we first? So far, it looks like we are first. LJ Balance is MVP, alright. And I'm third place. Okay, so that is our first club race. My first club race. I guess I'll continue a bit more by my own time. But yeah, since I got time before the next one, let me just show a little bit. Not this one. Skills. Okay, currently fast driver is at 2, the others are all at 1. I need more coins for that. The lead. Full modded early. With left. I hope I modded correctly. It should be. And also, even Latam is members 50, eh? I thought they will be make 250 later on, but already same like ours. Even LATAM server club also can reach 50 members already. Wow. All right, so yeah, I think that will be it. I'll continue playing Club Race, but that will be it for this video. Next time, I will maybe push my rank up some more to Nova and Supreme. Maybe still too early lah. Like regional is only like 700. The season just started, so maybe I'll push together with Izan again. Alright, so that will be it for this video. Thank you guys for watching. See you guys next time.